He rode strong, and he actually on the Chevy.